is up, guys? Electric Elite and
Electric Shocker.
And this is the next video on our NF journey is Change.
And we might do interlude.
I think we'll do interlude at the end of it. I think interlude's probably only talking, but we'll go ahead and react to it. So we're gonna be reacting to NF Change. This is the second video of the day. Let's get started. I'm expecting a 10 out of 10. Let's go. What was he gonna say?
Megan.
It's okay, Megan.
Yeah, look. I don't do drugs. I'm addicted to the pain, though. Yeah, I've been on it for a while. Don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it. It's a habit. I'ma break, though. I just wanna take a hit, keep saying I'ma quit, keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little fix, I don't wanna take a risk, I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to, letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is to you, holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together, sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts, I'ma focus in a hold of my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best, and if I'm not...
What do you think of it so far? It's real.
Good.
It's good. It's real music.
He says he doesn't do drugs, but he's addicted to the pain.
Because his mom used to do drugs. So he feels the pain from that. So he didn't have to do drugs to feel the pain from it. Because his mom did it. Man, that's crazy. I like the beat, the little melodies at the end. It sounds so good.
Forgive me, you can have the regrets, because I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life, I always felt like I was holding my breath, holding my chest. To be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never want to come in. Running for shit. I'm looking for shit.
Guitar,
it's the search for things.
I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings. Oh, you want to tell me something negative? I don't want to hear what you think. Yeah. Toss any my...
Oh, he doesn't want to hear what you think.
If it's negative, he doesn't want to hear what you think. If it's a negative.
If it's negative, get out.
Negative.
Every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't help it, that's just me.
Lies.
That's just me avoiding the change. Yeah, it's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, it's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place. Out of my face, if you're telling me I need to be different. That's the issue, though. I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something bad to happen. I can snap any minute I need. Yeah, it's kind of easy to say, right? But difficult to do it when I feel like I hate life. And everyone around me kind of thinks I'm.
He said it's difficult to feel change when he feels like he hates life. Man. Put the pin down so it's not a distraction. Last year he felt suicidal. This year he's talking to Guy and asking for change. So he's improved a lot, man. That's awesome. I think
gone
this
from here to here.
This Yeah, that's awesome. So, good for him.
So he's on the search for change. Wow. It ties in with the search.
Holy smokes.
Like, it just makes sense.
Holy cow, dude.
Interlude.
That's good stuff. Okay.
Now we're gonna do an interlude because it's only 50 seconds and we weren't gonna have it like as own video. So.
Yeah, it's 50 seconds.
My most considered like successful moment of my life was the worst, the most depressed I've ever been. Literally feeling like I'd probably be happier if I was just dead. I got a number one on Billboard. My song is massive right now. Like, I may never have a song this big again. My tour, I think every date sold out except one date. So I literally had everything that I had always dreamed of happening, and I didn't feel happy at all. And so I think what happened was I sputtered really bad, because I was like, I'm here, and if this is it, there's got to be more for me, because if this is it, like, it's not going to work.
So pretty much what he's saying is, he can have all this success, all this fame, all this money, but in the end that doesn't matter to him. The only thing he cares about is making an impact on other people's lives.
Wow.
That's crazy. So the biggest success, or the most success he's had,
has made him like feel the worst.
That's crazy. Okay, back to the song Change. Scale from 1 to 10, how good?
What do you think? 10.
It's a 10. It's a 10 every single time. I mean, how could it? Okay, you don't have to go that far as to flicking the camera. But yes, it's a 10 every single time. Not just because it's NF, because, kind of. But
but it's just really good.
It's just good. Like, you can't deny his talent. Like, he's, man, he's once in a lifetime.
Whoa.
Okay, so guys, that was reaction to Change and Interlude. Interlude's not a song, it's just
him
talking
about
what happened, I think, last year on his tour last year for Perception. But this has been Electric Lee and
Electric Shocker
reacting to NF Change and Interlude. We will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace out.
See ya.